I'm so excited. You couldn't sleep last night. It's been a while since I've gotten into a program. And I'm Karen Fumate. I'm so excited to be here at LCIS. I've been doing this for a while, over 20 years. And by far, Veterans Day is my favorite. And I'm so glad that you all came out today. And before we want to start, I wanted to recognize any veterans that are here today, because we're here today for you, and I would love to see, for the kids to see, if you could just stand up, any of our veterans would love to recognize you, and give you a round of applause. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you. Thank you. So, kids, this is why we know these songs, and there's nothing better than listening to kids sing about a wonderful country. And so, veterans, we just hope that you'll take this as our gift, what we can give back to you.
Thank you. Today we are celebrating Veterans Day. Today is the day we stand in support of all Americans who have so proudly served our country and the armed forces.
It is these veterans, both past and present, that we remember and thank by honoring them on this day.
Today we are gathered to offer our love and thanks to the men and women who have given their service in our country.
Thank you. freedom, brave, and bold.
Some have lived while others died. All of them deserve our pride.
We're proud of all the soldiers who kept thinking and red, white, and blue.
They fought for us and all our rights. They fought for many days and nights.
And on loving day, I know this day we thank all veterans just as soon.
Thank you so much for your service. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, veterans. You may be seated. Thank you so much for your service and for coming today. Thank you.
part of our program. Please remember to say thank you to all the veterans you know and love.
celebrating our country. We hope you have a wonderful day.